an original by Georgia Slade, so enjoy it.
It's called Seattle.